other part of your human anatomy grows at the rate of half an inch a month. Not even your nails. That's why hair is the most sensitive part of your human anatomy. And the diet which you have, the lifestyle which you lead, everything gets absorbed into your hair. It is the fastest growing part, and that's why there is a wonderful test as a part of our day-to-day existence called hair tissue mineral analysis, which tells us the intercellular nutritional status of your health, of your body, by just testing the hair. That's why, my friends, the importance of hair cannot be minimized.